audiologist Dr. Lawrence Cardano, and I'm here today with pharmacist Woody Garion of Laurel Pharmacy in Valley Stream. We're talking today about medications that can affect your hearing. Woody, at Hearing Center of Long Island, when we see a new patient for an evaluation, we always ask what medications they're taking. What kind of medications can affect a person's hearing?
Well, there are quite a few, actually. Medications that can damage hearing, they're called ototoxic. Ototoxic medications known to cause permanent damage include certain antibiotics, such as gentamicin, and certain chemotherapy drugs. Now, drugs known to cause temporary damage include salicylates, like aspirin. Now, these are used, of course, to treat pain or to treat certain heart conditions. There are drugs that treat loop diuretics. These are used to treat certain heart or kidney conditions. And certainly something like quinine, which is universally known to treat malaria. They are also in this category. Now, in some instances, exposure to loud noises while taking certain drugs will increase their damaging effects.
Let me ask this. Is there anything that a person can do to protect themselves from ototoxicity?
Good question. There's research now being done to find ways of protecting people from ototoxicity. But at this time, there is no approved protective strategies.
Well, I'd like to ask another question. What should someone do before they start to take ototoxic drugs?
Another good question. You should have your hearing checked by an audiologist before treatment and then periodically during treatment. That will provide information that you or can use, your doctor can use, and to make certain important decisions that have to be made, whether to stop or change the drug therapy before the damage is done to your ears. Now, if you have any questions about the effects of your medications on your hearing, talk to your doctor about that, talk to your pharmacist, and talk to your audiologist.
Well, thank you very much for speaking with us.
Thank you.